You can't win. Not that everything is about winning. You just can't win. However, if I click this, look this way, he's put the middle over there. He's now put the middle over there. I don't know. Set the middle is here, it's moved it over there. Whatever. Okay, this is Robinson the Journey. Stranded in space, a little boy has to overcome the odds after crash landing on a foreign planet. He has to get back to his ship. We've reached the dinosaurs. I hope this will let me. Play the game. Funny, isn't it? I'm in the tar pit. We are. Me and me diny. Where's me dinosaur gone? All right there, dude. How's it going? Are you cool? Looking at me like, what the fuck are you talking about? Well, I've got to get over there. That's my best friend.
Right, a spot of climbing. You remember what to do, Robin, yes? Both hands holding on tightly, please.
I'm gonna smash that robot eventually. It's gonna get in my way. Right, when I first look at that, how cool is it? Everywhere I look, this robot appears. If I look over there, he goes over there. Look at that. Yeah, look back over here. This would be great for studying dinosaurs. So when I loaded up the game the first time, the graphics were absolutely terrible. But it turns out you can choose whatever graphics you want by typing in numbers, not in the program itself, but there's a VR config file where if you open it in Word, you can just set whatever graphics you want. It's
I've
mad.
never seen her from this angle. She's huge.
We're still only really seeing the tip of the iceberg. The Esmeralda was truly a magnificent piece of engineering.
Now, why would you want to climb down there? Okay, so that was the first problem, which was massive. The second problem was understanding how this controller works, which depends on the number of times you press the grip button on your left hand. There's no instructions. So that is a pointer. If I click it twice, it should
Processing.
give me a magnifying glass, but I gotta click it twice and click. Right, don't hit the red ones, because everything goes back to the start if you hit the red ones.
Careful, you don't know when he'll rear up. These long necks are easily spooked. We need some debris to make another bridge.
Don't hit the red ones.
That piece looks large enough, but this chap's blocking it. He needs to move.
I messed it up, I hit a red one. Okay, so yeah, so when you've got the magnifying glass on the back of the thing, you can do that. And then there's also, I'm not going to bother with collecting that right now. there's also a moving to him. Can I pick that up? It's gonna be plugged in somewhere. There's a moving tool, which allows you to move stuff, which is the same grip button. There we go. Couple of clicks. I wonder why you'd want... suggesting that you'd want to go up to the top there. There's a way to climb up to the top of that. I'm not sure why that would be in any way useful. I dropped this in the tar pit last time because I'm a complete idiot.
That can't be.
Seriously? You gotta climb so carefully because it's an old game. Ancient experience. Prehistoric. This is like one of the first VR experiences that came out, and it hasn't really been... Whoa, that was lucky. Yeah, triggers to climb instead of grip is just odd. And you're supposed to collect data about the little creatures. Did this one last time, so...
Processing.
It's a scorpion. And then you got some... Jesus Christ, I didn't see that before. Oh. What is that? It's worth just looking around. Wrong button.
In the infotarium. If you keep this up everywhere you go, we'll soon have huge volumes of data.
Jesus. Originally I was looking for some experience for Jazz to have, where she could like explore plants and animals and things. Oh look.
Successful.
So you press
processing now.
So there is a way to check everything that you've found and see how much more stuff there is to discover. Look at that.
I've never seen her from this angle. She's huge.
We're still only really seeing the tip of the iceberg.
The Esmeralda was truly a magnificent piece of engineering.
Okay, where am I going? Over here. So it's... I would describe it in general as a slow experience.
Careful. You're turning into quite the naturalist.
There's nothing much else to do here, is there? Dude. Come back here. Where'd you go? Gone off into the rocks.
Careful, you don't know when he'll rear up. These long necks are easily spooked. We need some debris to make another bridge.
Okay, you gotta get there, right?
That piece looks large enough, but this chap's blocking it. He needs to move.
Thank you. I'm assuming that there's multiple ways to go. Hello, it's a frog. Bit nervous about doing that. Why is that loading up on the back of there? What's that about?
Scan successful.
It's a frog. Don't you have something better to do? You know, save the world. Seriously? Dude, where'd you go? He didn't fall in the tar pit, did he? No! Okay, this is one of these. Dude, it's saying that I need to. Yeah, I don't know which object I'm intersecting with. Hold on. Everything's black. I don't know which way I have to go. It just says your head intersects with it. Where's the way out? Hold on. Dude, I'm stuck down here. Dude, help. No, come back. Oh, brilliant. You're no help either. Okay, how am I gonna get out of here? I'm gonna go over here. Try to recenter the view. Okay. Dude, I'm stuck in the rock. Can you help me out? No. No, no, mate, come back. Can't believe it. It's left me. Did I do it? Did I actually get myself out of there? Oh. I'm a genius. You were no help at all. None. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to hold to recenter. This one? This one? This one? This one? This one? I've held all the buttons. This one. Confused about which button I'm supposed to hold to recenter. If I gradually make that somewhere near where I am. I thought that was how I got the controls up before. Now I'm completely messed up. For some reason it says that I should be there, but I'm here. It's saying that my not middle is my middle. This is the middle here. I swear that gave me I was like, these two and this give me the controls. And now they don't. They give me something completely different. How do we get back to the center? Hold left. What? What the fucking button? What fucking button is that? There's no fucking button like that. Left. On the left. Okay, this one does nothing. This one. Does nothing. This one does nothing. This one does nothing. This does nothing. That 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 does nothing. Holding all of them together does fuck all. Holding those three together, holding Y, the trigger, and the grip together appears to have done it. Why is it so complicated? If I had a baseball bat, I'd smash you. Alright. Yeah, don't look at me like that. I'm here. I got here. there never any bloody instructions for anything? As a man, you don't need instructions. Maybe. No, it'll only travel at this funny angle. Whoa. Weirdness, because I pressed the button. Alright. I gotta do this sensibly. Because last time I did not do this sensibly and I lost it in the... No, why are you going up? No. Alright, now walk across there. There we go. Okay. We'll have that one. We'll go over here. This must have been great at the time it came out.
Tell your pet to bark at the long neck. That might work.
Oi, dude.
I think I can be of service here. Oi.
No, dude, bark. Bark at the long neck.
Laika, roar!
Very good.
Oh, shit. Do it again.
Roar.
You're in the way. It's not big enough. No, I fell in as I was standing there. Okay. Luckily, we don't have to go all the way back.
Look.
Look at what? It's not big enough. Oh, the leg! Gotta move the leg. Where's my dinosaur?
Get here!
Come on! Good. Now go and roar.
Roar!
Sorry, not sorry, as usual. No. Dude, Dude, thank you.
Here, Robin. Construction Higgs. It'll have some interesting data, and it was surprisingly easy to get to.
Shit! Unexpected. Very unexpected.
Improper use of DSEV property. Higgs units have a lot of functions, but nutrition is not one of them.
Oh my god. What's that? Alright.
The poor thing doesn't deserve to end up as a gobstopper. We'd better get out of there.
Funny line. What are we doing up here? It's one of these. What do I need that for? Bloody hell. I'm running away with my robot. Come back. Please. Please. What am I supposed to climb up there? Okay. It's possible I'm gonna need this for something, so I'm gonna drop it down there. Okay, relatively smooth climbing mechanic. Slacking this off a bit. I think Will had it really tight on his head.
That outcrop over there is higher. I calculate that you can reach its head from there. Remember to view them in the infotarium.
Oh, great. Oh, tip top. How's my dinosaur gonna get around here? No? Now what? Okay. Stuff.
Straight away.
More stuff. Oh, there's a big one.
Good job.
I hell is that? Where are we going? Where am I now? To where? I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do with that. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it.
Scan successful.
Dude, give me my stuff back. What is this?
Good thinking. Maybe it's hungry.
This. Aim is not that bad. Get up there. Doesn't seem to be a way. Trigger, isn't it? Okay. Come on, give me a suggestion, dude. I have no idea what to do. these keep coming down, I can only assume. Food.
I have a suspicion that these things are always hungry.
Can you find something more appetizing?
I never thought a dinosaur that large would be so picky.
That fruit unit is the same color as those orange fruits. Think there's a connection? I think I can be of service here. We should mend this.
Turn on everything. Is that it? Wait a minute, that's 0 of 20. It's 30 of 20. Okay, it's a real puzzle. I'm gonna send 15 there.
Hello, Robin.
Yeah, what am I supposed to do?
Excuse me, Robin.
The orange one.
Let's see if it likes the fruit.
so it was the color.
Finally, got it.
Well done. Quick, Robin, scan the Higgs. We don't know if it's acquired a taste for Higgs units now.
Construction crew, unit inspection. I don't know what it all means. What does it all mean?
Engines are sub-functional. We can still reach Tyson 3, but it will take significantly longer. Deceleration will be especially impacted. Was there anything in that message from Earth to warn us about the event?
No, there was nothing. Can't even be sure it was from Earth, but it was Earth data, all right. Packets checked out. Handshake protocols were different, but you'd expect that. We've been in space nearly a century now, but we know our protocols. This comes from a different source. You need to go outside. We need our comm systems back online. We need to get back in contact with Earth, with Tyson 3. We need to get the rest of that message.
Alright.
Did this event cause us to crash?
Indirectly, yes. We still made it to Tyson 3, but there were some problems that were never resolved.
Well, that's great, but where do I go from here? Okay. I can't go that way. This is the way I came. Assuming everything's linear. Gotta go around the side. Seems like I bumped up the graphics. I'm relatively satisfied with this. So. What the hell? What's going on? Bells, bells. Jesus. Oh, you're a dude. You are a dude. Thank you so much.
You see that flash? There's something in the geyser. Quick, Robin. We'll have to find another way to get it out. Try scooping it right out, just like fishing.
What? Scooping what out? With what? How? What are we even talking about? Oh, shit. I got I've got an idea. Where'd it go? Don't mess this up, shall we? My garden boundary has shrunk and it's right on the edge. And it won't let me grab on. You can't make this stuff up. Hold on, hold on. I missed you too. No idea, no. I don't know, which way do you think?
Processing now.
Back across there? You're thinking back across there, okay.
You're going to leave that baby there?
What? Don't think there's anywhere else to go over here.
Don't try and copy your pet's example. You won't be able to jump from rock to rock like it can.
It, Higgs?
Yes, we could. A bit morally, I'm sure. But I do wonder how her parents might react.
Come on. You can trust us. We're gonna help you.
She could pull herself out if she had something solid to stand on.
Yeah, I get it, dude.
Thank you.
left trigger. It up with the right controller. Stop dropping it in the bloody sludge, you complete tool. You complete and absolute tool. We're gonna get him, her, it, she, he, them, us, out. Right. That's not confusing at all.
Safely back with its family. Another good deed done.
Alright. It's love! It's love! What do you think? What keeps you up there? Well, there's no point in me. There's no point in me going up there. Just one of those ones I can't get. Did it. I couldn't see anywhere else to go though. I don't know if is there a way over there? Is there, can I build a bridge and get across and with that? Maybe? On there to get, is there? Complete idiot. Come on, give me one more. not giving me anything now. I don't know. I give in with that. I really thought they were going to give us something for helping them. Apparently not. There'd be no way across anyway. Dude.
Follow.
Come on. Over here. Come on, let's go.
It's good that you returned that baby to its mother. Despite the risks involved, I was happy to see them reunited. You like helping lost children, don't you? Maybe we can come back here again sometime. It doesn't seem so dangerous after all.
Yeah. Famous last words, mate.
Data converting. Scanned and added.
What's the point of being up here?
Scan successful. Data converted.
Let's go. Wait a minute, this is... Oh, hello.
I'll add that one straight away. Scanned and added.
Oh my goodness. What's that?
I'll add that one straight away. Scan successful. I'll add that one straight away.
Hello. Hello. You're going the wrong way. Should be going this way.
Processing. You're turning into quite the naturalist.
Oh. That was unexpected.
Straight away.
It's gonna be a running game, isn't it, between the holes? I'm gonna come over here and you're gonna come out. Yeah, very funny. Very funny. How's it going? Can't get them, can you? Lovely. Did we do the tar pit before? We've just come from that way, okay. We've just come from that way. There was, we didn't do the farm. So there was a jungle this way. Okay.
See how the vegetation here is becoming denser? That's because you are approaching what you might call a jungle. According to my dictionary, a jungle is defined as an unnavigable area of tangled trees filled with man-eating predators.
Dude, you lost your skin for a second. Are you ready?
Come.
I don't know, dude.
That way is far too dangerous, even if there is a Higgs unit. Processing now. Remember to view them in the Infratarium. Well done.
Yep, I know how you feel. Let's get it on. Yeah, it's using this as the front because...
It's a jungle. There are monsters and things. Please, you don't need to risk your life over a Higgs unit.
Get out of my way. Wow.
Right. Last chance. Are you quite sure you want to find this unit, Robin? Data converted. Processing now. Scan successful. Well done. This jungle doesn't look dangerous in the slightest. That was sarcasm.
Oh my. Oh my. How did we even get here? Dude, what is...
Raptors.
Oh shit.
Luckily they can't get up here, otherwise we'd both be lunch by now.
Dude, I don't want to be lunch. One more on his head.
I'll add that one straight.
Dude, this is really scary, man. This way, come on.
Come.
Get down. Good, they're leaving. I don't think they'll go very far, though. We should avoid the jungle floor.
All right. Come on then, brains. What happened here?
I wish you could climb like her.
Are you worried about your pet? It's perfectly safe, you know.
Jesus.
Against my better judgment, I'd say the higher we go, the less likely it is you'll be eaten by raptors.
What about these little things? They don't look very friendly.
Is that? Yes, I think it is. Robin, get up here, quick. I want you to see this.
Yes.
obviously an escape pod. Now don't touch anything. Let me take a look first.
Oh, dude, you're gonna mess it up, mate.
This pod launched empty. There was a Higgs unit, but he's gone. Taken. Torn from his dock. Perhaps by some vicious animal. Okay, you were right. There is a Higgs unit. It can't be far. Perhaps we can find a way to make those fungi close. Water seems to be the key.
Water.
So there are no survivors on board.
I could take another look for you.
I think I got wet.
But those raptors are still tailing us.
What the flying anti-Jenny is that? Okay, we go left path or the right path? Let's go to the right path.
You think they might be carnivorous? Some of these butterflies have got the same markings. Here's some field science for you, Robin. Butterflies are very sensitive to light. They'll react to your laser pointer.
Expected, but maybe not.
I calculate these vines will take your weight.
Oh, there's a place up there as well. Yeah, I want to go back and see what's in there before I climb up there.
size of this thing.
Bloody hell. This is incredible. I almost didn't play this game because I couldn't get it to load properly. Well, this is insane. This is completely insane. No one ever talks about this. It's another one of those. No one ever talks about it. So I either climb up the inside of the tree, or I climb up those ropey thingies. But what I really want to do is get to that ship up there, which doesn't look like it's possible from here. Okay. Why does nobody talk about this? Run, Forrest, run. Okay, I'll go back and up the inside of the tree, and then we'll call it a day, because I could do this all day, which is not a good idea.
Vigilant, Robin. We have no idea what's made our home here.
Good. The sooner we're out of here, the better. Straight away. Scan successful. Grabbing that?
No. Not recommended. How's it going, dude?
The before. He is big, though.
You hungry? Nice! Herbivore.
Hello, Robin.
Oh yeah, sorry. Dinosaur, it's a dinosaur. What have you seen? Yeah, yeah, I know that you saw something, but what am I supposed to be looking at? What do you want me to look at? What? Look at what?
Excuse me, Robin.
Okay, I get it. You want me to look at this, but I'm not sure quite what.
Processing now. Scan successful.
Yeah, but why do you want me to look at this? What is in here? There's nothing here. It's all old stuff, dude.
Going to look after now.
I'm not quite sure what it wanted me to do with that thing. Okay. On that note. Absolutely epic note. Wow. Wow. Just look at that. Just look at that. Is that insane or what? Mental. It's completely mental. As are the way that I have tied the cables around the back of my head there. I can see it in the camera. What? Do 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 do. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing. My hand disappears, actually. Jesus. Alright, where's the front? Somewhere over here. Right. Thanks very much for tuning in, not dropping out. This is Robinson. It's been around forever and ever and ever. You gotta play with the graphics a bit to get it to look neat, but. Wow. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, have a fantastic day. As always, don't forget to have a little play as well. Catch you later.